In this video, we're going to learn how to import Excel data into the R software. Here, I have income data 50 respondents. First, I need to save this as a CSV file. So go to File, click on Save As. Select a folder where you want the file to be saved. And here in the Save As window, select the Save As type as CSV, delimited, that is a .csv file. Select this option and click on Save. A small window will open. Click on Yes. Now we have saved our CSV file. Now open R software. And here, the first code that I'm going to give is set working directory. So type set wd open bracket double quotation. Now go to the file where the CSV file is saved, and you can copy the file address by clicking here and just clicking Ctrl C, or you can right click and select copy address. Now go back to your R software, and here we paste the copied address and add a double quotation and close bracket. One more thing that we need to do for this code is to change the slash into a backward slash. Do the same for all the slash symbols in this code. Once you're done, click enter and the code will get executed. Now we're going to name the data in the CSV file as data. So type data lesser than symbol a dash read.csv open bracket double quotation. Now we need to add the name of the CSV file. For that, we can go back to the folder where the file is located and copy the name of the file and paste it in the R software with .csv double quotation and close bracket. Press enter, and now our data has been named as DATA. Pay attention to the capital and the small letters because R is case sensitive. Now, if I just type data and press enter, it will show us the data that has been imported into R.